Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Elden Ring with Ferrara. Yeah, I know. It could be Falala, but I'm going with more Ferrara. Ferrara. Due to Fira, or fire. Yeah, I don't know where it's going. Are we taking fire strikes? We actually do have a one. Which we need 12 arcane and 15 faith. So until we can kick the crap out of some high room bosses, we have to gather a low level boss rooms. We do have kill Godric sound. So I'll say maybe within the next 6 episodes minimum. No. I gotta deal with this fool next. That's the only one I will say is annoying. No, giving him a chance to jump. Shut it, yeah. Oh, you son of a... No, no freedom. I saved you. I need to figure out if I want to do something with this one. But this gives it the magic, which doesn't really... Those it touches suffer successful attack damages. Okay. Alrighty, Edgar, here's your stupid sword you didn't want.
Let go, you die. For keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by Daly. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Arena and devote my remaining days to her. Arena has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact. Thanks to you, and devote my arena as a... I only hope it...
Actually, no, you're right. Actually, I should go do something else before that. Remember we got that turtle shield? Yeah, we'll go there.
How could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them. The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena, it will be done. I'll hunt them down. Rest assured.
She's dead. Okay. So we'll go up here. We'll run over here. And then we'll come back down clear here. Next time. Alright, let's go back. Yeah, I know I haven't said this usual stuff. I've been just leaving that for the end, because so many people just say it. It's like, you know, I know it's a way to get people to subscribe, but I know some people would get considerably annoyed by it. And I do agree. 4 runes. Interesting. Seek 3 wise beasts. There's one right here. Number 2 right here. And the finale just happens to be seal to the rise has opened. Or this rise. This also will give us one more spell slot. Majority of these places will just give me spell slot. But at least 2 of them, I think. Okay, other than Lion's Rise and Rena's Rise. Keep naming them off. keeps getting the response, so right? If he does, if he do, that's right. What if I can farm their sword a bit? Clear that. If we can just skip through everything tonight, I suppose. That's done. We can go here. We still got here to go. There's not really too much being done. So we're gonna go hit the frenzied village. So the only things that don't seem to get it is the little simpleton creatures. this one. Over the frenzy's plan. Alright, so far the alien outskirts, okay. Dead bites. I forget, I have dead bites everywhere. Oh, here it is. Can I hit it? Well, if I had a little bit of arrows. Yes. I'm gonna die. Very low stone levels. So I'm gonna do what I always should do is click this. Sit here. Just so I have everything filled. All my potions now. Thank you. sure if it's a good idea though. Alright, it gets all those suits. Let's go. I killed all the problems. That's forward. Which I'm gonna guess correctly, because it's down. Cool. Which means the other one has to be a very weak loot room. Well, I can say it very weak. Well, we'll see, actually. So... Yep. Just because I can activate it and it's never gonna. Well. Yeah, super. And this is. Yes. More runes and flesh. This is quite. Becoming quite a. Yes, I knew there was someone over here. I remembered from the last, like, four times I played this. Or, last four times I played through a lot of this game. If I beat this boss quick and easy, I gotta do something quick. I hate this idea. Wolves, help me. See if we want to now. Okay. And lost, ladies. Wait, what was I about to do? I was about to prostrate myself. Shield of the guild. Sorry, I'm a little slightly distracted with this during this episode. Oh, hell no. Wait a second. I'm just massively just got distracted. Let's go kick the crap out of this. Okay, so... Alright, everybody, I guess that's where we're gonna end this episode. I'm sorry. I mean, we kicked the crap out of two cool bosses. Okay, not really. One was a Misbegotten. Which I did get. Nice. I'm still so weak for it, though. I can actually. Both these I can. Now watch, I'm gonna be having. I wish I had a strong attack where I was busted through. Alright, I'm click that then? I don't know. But in the next episode, which, well, we actually know to clear this whole thing in the last two episodes. You know what? Why not just end it off with the death of this freaking agent? I'm not the right way. But there are... No, there is not. So we're gonna go up here. We have the site of grace. Before we leave, we are going to smash freaking nature again. Either be A, my damage sponge, or B, my primary attack on the thing. Oh, and we at least have the thing under here, which I can clear, but... Crystal tears are good ones. Certain ones you really want. Climb the tree. And the leaves are so green and red though. The red means like... Oh, but... I didn't lose much health either, actually. Got one of these Latin speaking bats. Or am I a bad team? I got you. See, at least my first kill will drop. Okay, look here. Here's the regular bat. 17. Okay, she drops a rune 6. See, the stronger areas you go to, the stronger runes that these, well, mother bats will drop. Bats, because they're singing Latin. Alright, if you guys like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button to my channel as well for it too. There they are. I have to go grab it now. Golden firefly. This is the only way to make the golden pickle falcon. And there is actually a limited only spot, few spots where they actually will be. But that does not mean they will always be. Ah, fine. Kill this guy next. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I win. Mr. Parzitan can't touch me because he's just somehow playing dumb-dumb. So this, yeah, let's do it. This is where we're gonna end this episode off by, guys. If you like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button to the channel. I'm going for it too. We all know where we're going. Let's go. I'm sorry, was I supposed to end the episode there? So, I might take a one of two choices right now. I'm gonna end it though. I'm gonna end the episode here. I just wanted to get this transporter trap out of the way, so we can finally get our first new site of grace. In Lindell, Royal Capital. Queen America's Betty Boy spot. Yep, that's the problem. See, there's actually a thing. If you kill him early, and then you burn the tree, like burn it, then get the unlocked rune of death, comes back. Like, he straight up comes back. If you take that transport trap again. Yeah. They come up here, do this, you see him again. I'll see y'all next video. Bye-bye.